15th IMEX in Frankfurt. Thank you all for joining us here today. I'm delighted to welcome Professor Greg Clark, CBE, as our opening keynote speaker. Greg is described as a global advisor on cities, but behind those four words is so much more. Greg is a highly respected advocate and mentor of cities and businesses. He's chairman of several initiatives which focus on cities or city regions, including the City Leadership Laboratory, the University College London, and the OECD Lead Forum for Development Agencies and Investment Strategies, to name just two. I'm also pleased to extend a very warm welcome to Wolfgang Larsen, President and CEO of Messe Frankfurt, and to Matthias Schutzer, Managing Director of our strategic partners, the German Convention Bureau. I'm also delighted to welcome all ministers, politicians, government officials and industry leaders who have joined us here this morning for attending the IMEX Politicians Forum. The Politicians Forum is an industry-leading advocacy event which we organise in collaboration with ECF and AIPC and under the auspices of the Joint Meetings Industry Council. Every year it brings together national and regional politicians and policymakers with our both global industry leaders to share knowledge, experience and ideas about the contribution that our industry makes to national and regional economic development. Over the last 15 years, we've seen the debate move forward from demonstrating that the industry can contribute to debating how to maximise that contribution. Initiatives such as the Global Meetings Industry Day in April, championed by Meetings Meets Business Coalition, also serve as an important platform to further this goal and understanding. This year, with 122 events taking place in 35 countries, grassroots advocates across the globe were empowered to promote the industry's value with key stakeholders. This growing appreciation among politicians, corporation CEOs, and among association leaders that face-to-face communication continue to bring wide-ranging benefits in these increasingly digital times is vitally important. It's one of the main factors ensuring the sustained growth of the meetings industry in an uncertain, unpredictable, and often changing world. Since we were last together here in Frankfurt, our world's experienced tremendous change. Brexit, the election of Donald Trump, the election of Emmanuel Macron, and the forthcoming elections in the UK and Germany have undoubtedly fueled an atmosphere of uncertainty in Europe, in the USA, and elsewhere. However, there are also signs of positivity and continued prosperity from an economic perspective. In April this year, the IMF World Economic Outlook projected global growth at 3.5% in 2017 and 3.6% in 2018. Expectations of more robust global demand, reduced inflationary pressures and optimistic financial markets are all set to be contributing to this upward development. Meeting professionals also remain resilient and cautiously optimistic. Research by MPI's meeting outlook in April reported that 69% of respondents expected favourable business conditions, an increase 11% on the previous quarter, and 52% were predicting favourable budget trends for the next year. All this despite security concerns which are a very real threat to our global industry. I'm pleased to see the industry's response in the form of the Exhibition and Meeting Safety and Security Initiative, MICE, which was launched at IMEX America last year. Such a proactive approach by a cross-section of industry organisations will help to not only protect the attendees and stakeholders at our many events, but also to protect the industry itself. IMEX always provides revealing insights into the industry's prevailing mood, and that resilience and forward-looking attitude is clearly evident here this week, with growth for both new and existing exhibitors adding up to the largest ever IMEX.